Go in and catch goose. Pay one.
Oh, are you shocking?
I will. Yeah, go on. I will. Expedition.
Tiny.
Yeah. Oh! That's why it's called Expedition.
One of these lands is worth more than the rest of the deck. Not including lands.
Jesus, man. That'd be really important as well. Yeah, let's come up and take that.
Promo Mystic.
Of course, it has to
be. Oh, yeah. Yours. Lifelink one.
Yeah,
lifelink flying one, isn't it? Yes.
And
what's the wording at the top of that one?
Sorry?
What's the wording at the top
of that one? At the end of the turn, if I control no artifacts, sacrifice it.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you want to give me the first game, yeah? Top man. Cheers.
Yeah, go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go to game two now.
Swing in the air.
I'll take one.
Gain one.
Mm-hmm.
Pay two.
Yep.
And cool. We'll pass the turn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hmm. Breeding pool. Mm-hmm. Tapped.
And promos as well.
Yeah, expeditions, promos, why not?
Is it still lined up, Duncan?
Yeah, it's fine.
Pass turn.
End of yours.
Mm-hmm.
Galvanic Blast you.
Which is...
Galvanic Blast you. So, 8 damage total.
Like, promo elves.
Four each.
Expedition.
You pay X.
Was it Metalcraft?
Yeah.
I'll take 8.
Okay. Down to 8. Combat.
Mm-hmm. Take two of the top. Okay. Down to 6, and you go to 19.
Next champion.
Mm-hmm.
And plus 10.
Hey, man.
Oh,
what? Oh, yeah. Because they're so shiny, man.
Yeah, they're all.
Yeah.
All of them are foil, pretty much, aren't they?
One of the Mystic Elves.
Oh, the ex-champion.
The only one on the board that's basically not full.
Really?
All right, don't rub it in.
Oh, I don't think there's anything we can do about that.
Nah.
There might be while you're still shooting.
Ah, past time.
Do you have playsets of your relevant lands?
Sorry?
Do you have playsets of your relevant lands?
Not quite.
Master of Ethereum?
Yeah. Tap +1/+1.
Yeah.
Yep.
And
that's it.
People say it's pay to win, right? You had the most expensive cards.
No, I had the most expensive lands.
Yeah, cards, yeah. But he didn't win.
All clumped at the bottom.
You need your slightly cheaper cards to win the game.
You're the douchiest player wins,
then. You don't
know. What it's because you've not got a light here, so you can't, like, distract him with the...
Let's shine the foil in my eyes.
Yeah.
You need a dental light.
Thing is, I have no idea. Tell me your day.
Oh, come on, Darren. All right, 9 to beat then. There we go.
I'll play.
Okay, man.
Okay. I saw a lot of 1/1 apples.
Yeah.
Just where do they go?
The top decks were just ridiculous.
It's not. Just land and 1/1 elves.
That's it. It was a risky opening hand, but.
Mine was a bit of an odd opening hand.
Yeah. Tacky mill.
Why did I just use the sharp damn boxes? Yeah.
I will take a play.
Oh, yeah. I thought that might be the case.
Yeah. Yes, good luck to you.
In position?
Jesus Christ.
Mountain. Yeah.
Mountain.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Academy ruins. Credit Shredder.
Ducks to Citadel. Not so cool. Pay 2 life.
Pass.
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh, E.
Yeah.
Your ambitions?
Yep.
Cast some new creatures from. What we bought it.
Yep.
Rouse triggers?
Yep.
Two?
Two.
Oh, yes. When she or another
eye
comes in, they will get +1 +0.
End of turn. Mill me.
First, second.
Is that both back on top?
Yeah.
Draw.
Is that not the sound of that?
Yeah, just hopefully be the right one.
Who is this?
I think I might let that through.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Could have. Pass. What makes this?
So good. You can't redirect my shit. Most of my shit you can't redirect, so that's gone.
Soul artifact.
Mm-hmm.
Cards. Five cards. Four cards.
Go to combat. Mm-hmm. Cool. Take six.
Yep, six. Gain one. And plus 10.
Yep.
Nice little creature.
No, we will.
Yes. Oh, plus 2% plus the cancels, and I believe I'm not going to oh, it is covered, yeah.
I'm pretty sure I'm dead.
So we can.
Block myself, block this.
Yes.
And then. Sorry,
it's
so.
Lovely.
13 over
there.
Okay. So. Gonna Tarkus command. Each
Modes.
Opponent deals 3 damage.
Yep.
And give +1/+1 and
Rodrazi Temple?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Go
10. Add 1 to my mana pool, colourless. Add 2 if I cast an Eldrazi or an Eldrazi ability.
Three, yeah.
Right.
+4/+3/4
Mm-hmm. +10.
Yeah.
Card, 2
yeah.
Damage to you, chop 1.
Good way.
Swing for 3.
Block.
Oh shit. Oh god, that's not good.
End of your turn, mill you twice.
Yeah, I'll attack
them
and
I can
do
3.
Perennial
blazing. Remand.
Set it back to my hand.
Yeah, it goes back to your hand and then I draw a card.
Okay. Got to come back?
Yep. I will take 6. Go down to 8, and you go up to 19.
Good, sure. Mm-hmm.
It was the fact that I
one code?
Yep.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Million.
Conduit of Ruin.
Maybe you cast
when I may when I cast it, I may search my library for a colorless creature card with converted mana cost 7 or greater, reveal it, and then shuffle my library and put that card on top of it.
Right.
Yeah.
First creature costs
cost
two
less.
Less. So you reveal the one you search for, is it?
Yeah.
Boris Tommy for 4?
Yeah, 3 to 4.
Cross turns?
Yep.
Yours? What's the point then? I remember that spell spider.
Milieu.
1?
Yeah.
Very full board.
Yeah.
Chuck a land at you?
Yeah, get it to you.
Yours?
Yeah, we do. We both know one?
Soul artifact.
Mm-hmm.
Go to combat.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Mill 3.
Okay. Block the one I can. And then
take
5.
Gain 5.
Yep.
Untap. Draw this.
3. And then 24.
Cast this. Name of multiple vortex.
Fifth new instant weapon, name a card. Activate the abilities of sorcery to chosen name can't be activated. Unless I'm on.
That's right. We'll put that like that.
Yeah, fortunately, that second one got me.
That's. No, it's just the lands. Just
well done.
No, don't worry.
Okay.
Pass.
Tit. Come on, man. Okay.
Reveal.
Yeah.
Mill one.
Tip.
Mill one.
They're just talking about the power of the soul artifact on Northern Chinese.
Where's Mill?
Oh. Like, how many do you run? That's like four.
Derek, you said that deck's good because it might get your credits warning, so they lose the game.
Yeah.
Oh, mate! I'm going to get a warning in a minute, I'm telling you.
Upkeep.
Should we do
one? Both mill.
One. Two.
Draw. Draw three. This. No, I draw this.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no. No, I can't draw anyone.
The snaring bridge.
Still. That was my one sideboard card.
Yeah, we're going to get two, mate.
Yeah.
So I was like, well, if I get that when you get a load of elves out or something.